first thing that I did was I researched some revision techniques and methods online, and I took notes on that. Then I revised all my notes, so I went through with highlighters and highlighted everything, underlined things, and just revised all the topics that we did in these past 2 years. And I did this with verbs and conjugations, skills and learning strategies, and lots of grammar. Then I made a whole lot of flashcards, and I mainly did this for grammar, especially for the cases, so I could remember all of those, and I tested myself on these throughout the week when I was babysitting, when I was dog walking. And then I also made these other ones, which are based on the themes that we studied throughout year 12 and year 13, and basically I wrote questions and answers and statements down that we had learned throughout the year. And this is in preparation for the speaking test, where I could be asked questions on any of these topics. So I'll going to learn these off by heart, and then I'll be prepared, hopefully. I'm using my AQA, AS and A-level workbook to help me with my grammar, and I also use my flashcards to help me with this. I do past papers for my revision for my German A level. So what I do is I start off by doing these past papers in my own time, and I keep this notebook where I write down all the words that I didn't know in the past paper, and they'll probably reappear in the next one, so it's good to try and get familiar with all the words that you don't know, because they may come up in the final exam.